Hi friends! If you have craving for a healthy vegan treats, I've got you covered. I have some simple but tasty dessert recipe. It's gluten-free, no eggs and no bake. Sounds impossible for a good delicious dessert? But that's exactly what I'm gonna share with you today. For this recipe we're gonna need just 5 simple ingredients. Almond flour, shredded coconut, cocoa powder, coconut oil and maple syrup. To the medium bowl, we're gonna add dry ingredients first and whisk everything well. After that, we're gonna add coconut oil and maple syrup. Mix well until everything combined. The mixture should be moist and sticky. With a spoon, we're gonna form about 1-inch rolls, but you can improvise and make any form you want. Then place them in the fridge for about 20 minutes. Enjoy these healthy vegan treats with a cup of hot tea or coffee, and don't forget to treat your loved ones. Thank you for watching. As always, the full recipe you can find in the description box below. Consider to subscribe and click the notification bell for the next video. See you next time. Bye!